In this video, I'm going to show you how you can apply for ABA card or how you can create your ABA card online through desktop as well as from your mobile phone using app. To create ABA number or ABA card, you will need Aadhaar number or driving license number and mobile number registered with Aadhaar. So let's get started. So first of all, let's create ABA card from the desktop. Open the web browser in Google, type ABA. The official website will be abha.abdm.gov.in. So from the results, make sure you open the official website. This is how the home page look like. So to create ABA number, just click on the create ABA number. You can create ABA number using Aadhaar number or your driving license number. So here we'll create ABA using Aadhaar number. So click on the create ABA using Aadhaar number. Over here you'll need to enter your 12 digits Aadhaar number, accept to the terms and condition by tick marking on I agree, solve the captcha code and click on the next button. So one time password will be sent on your Aadhaar registered mobile number. Enter the same over here. Once you enter the OTP received on your Aadhaar registered mobile number, below you will need to enter a mobile number. It could be the same mobile number which you have registered with Aadhaar, or you can even provide a new mobile number over here. Once you enter mobile number, just click on the next button. This mobile number will be used for all communication related to your ABA card. A mobile number for communication is same as Aadhaar number, no additional information required. Click on continue button. Here you will need to enter email address, or make sure you enter valid email address so that you receive all the communications sent by ABA. Once you enter the email ID, click on the verify button. You will receive a link on your email address. Open the link which is sent by ABA and verify the email. Once you open the link received on your email, your email address will be verified. Click on the next button. Over here you will need to set ABA address. You can set a custom ABA address for your ABA card. As per the availability, you will get an option if that address is available, or else you will also get suggestions which you can use as your ABA address. Once you set your ABA address, just click on the create ABA, and here your ABA card will successfully get generated, which will contain your photograph, your name, your ABA number, your ABA address, your gender, date of birth and mobile number, and a QR code will also be displayed. You can download this card by clicking on download ABA card. This will download it in image file format of PNG. So this is how the ABA card will look like, the front end, back side of the ABA card. You can just store it on your device for reference purpose. You can even print the ABA card by clicking on the print ABA option. You can even navigate to the edit profile and edit the profile. You can set password for your profile and also perform re-KYC verification in case your Aadhaar details has been changed. You can just do re-KYC. So once you are registered, you will now able to log in into ABA portal and view your ABA card. To view your ABA card, just visit the website, click on the login button, login using mobile number or ABA number, solve the captcha code, click on the next button, enter the OTP received on your registered mobile number and click on the next button. So like this you can log in into ABA website to view your ABA card once you have created your ABA card. So this is how you can easily create your ABA card from desktop. So now let's move on to the process of creating ABA card through mobile app. To create ABA card from your phone, open the App Store or Play Store and search for ABHA ABA. The official app of ABA will look like this, ABHA by National Health Advisory. Just tap on the install. This will take couple of minutes to get the app installed on your phone. Once the app is installed, just open the app, select your language from English or Hindi. You'll need to give app permissions over here. Agree to provide this permission. Just tap on I agree. As we need to create ABA card, we'll need to tap on the register button. Over here, you will get three options. I want to create ABA via ABA number, mobile number or email address. So to create a new one, tap on the create now against ABA number. Over here, you will get option. I want to create ABA number. Select create your ABA number and tap on continue. Continue button. Over here you will need to enter your 12 digits Aadhaar number. Once entering the Aadhaar number, you will need to accept to these terms and conditions by tapping on I agree and tap on the next button. Next, you will need to validate yourself. You can validate yourself by using the registered mobile number linked with Aadhaar number, or you can even validate by using face authentication. So you can use any of these options. I will validate using OTP. A one-time password will be sent on your Aadhaar registered mobile number. Enter the same over here. Once entering the OTP code, just tap on the next button. Over here you will need to enter a mobile number. It could be same mobile number which you have linked with Aadhaar number, or you can even add different mobile mobile number other than number registered with Aadhaar number. So this number will be used for all the communications related to the ABA. Once you enter the mobile number, just tap on the next button. Your profile details will be displayed. The profile detail will match as per Aadhaar. Your ABA number will also be issued to you over here. So next you will need to create a ABA address card. You can set a custom ABA address for your ABA card by entering the address. So enter the ABA address. The ABA address will end with @abdm. So over here, create a custom ABA address. If the address which you enter is available, then it will say the address is available. If not available, then you will need to set address as per the suggestions. Once you set the ABA address, tap on the next button. Over here, you will need to ask to allow the permissions to access photos, media on your device. Tap on the allow button. So here you can see your ABA number has been generated, and this is how your ABA card will look like. You can download this ABA card by tapping on the download card. It will save in your pictures folder. The ABA card will be stored in ABA folder on your device. So this is how your ABA card will look like. The front portion and back portion of your Aadhaar will look like this. In this card, your photograph, your full name, your ABA number, your ABA address, gender, date of birth, mobile number and QR code will be mentioned. So this is how you can easily create an ABA card from your device. Once creating the ABA card, now you will be able to log in into the app and manage your ABA card. So this is how you can easily create ABA card, ABA number from desktop or from the mobile app.